Better get ready.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The title collector is here.
Only a small handful of WWE superstars have held two championships simultaneously, and this man now joins their ranks.
Yeah, it's an honor no matter how long you hold both titles, but the reality is most double champions lose at least one title before long.
This man is determined to be the exception rather than the rule.
The double champ showing off all of his hardware.
Arrogance and confidence on the double champ's face, but he's obviously earned it.
The title collector is here.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy.
The following champion versus champion contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the WCCW Gulf Coast Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 1,000. And their opponents at a combined weight of 499 pounds. They are the WCCW Gulf Coast Tag Team Champions.
I'm loving this matchup. The best teams around facing off for the titles.
Say the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are
referee in position.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Here he comes off the tag.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Sharp knee.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Go behind.
German
9.
He got whipped into that corner.
Just shoulder tackle in the corner.
That's a free fall.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
All the way down.
He saw that one coming.
Oh my gosh.
Moved at the right time. Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
To say there is some validity to losing the first fall via disqualification.
Cover! Is it enough?
Kick out just before 2.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Oh!
And this is just outrageous power.
Into a German. Tagged into the action.
Plants him.
Nicely done.
Answering back.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
And still in this.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Tags him in.
Showing them what superiority really looks like.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Oh, he got him. Is he gonna lock this in? He's got him.
He's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here. Powerless position to be in right now.
A counter answered by another counter.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
No, how can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
My God, what a striking display.
And out of the ring he goes.
Military press!
stretch muffler, going deep into the proverbial bag to pull this one out.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away.
The stretch muffler's in. A couple of kicks will break it.
Sent into the corner.
Trapped in the corner.
Non-stop throws.
And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness. My God, enough!
In off the tag. Back elbow.
Gee, did you see that?
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Fight here.
He switches it back around.
Toss their opponent.
Boom, a punch. He gets tagged in.
Boom. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh, put down face first.
Kick to the midsection prevents the attack.
Oh, man.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Ooh! Oh, I saw it coming.
Nice drop kick.
Tag.
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow.
Tag team
excellence to get the victory.